In a letter signed by Kenya Re Chairman David Kamei, Mwarania has departed from the company with immediate effect. Michael Mbeshi has been picked as a managing director, albeit in an acting capacity. The move has shocked the market, with no explanation given so far on the reasons leading to Mwarania's departure.